attend the IUPUI School of Nursing. I've also been involved with the IU School of Nursing Student Council, the honors program here for the School of Nursing, and a sorority on IUPUI's campus, holding an officer position for all of those different things. So definitely time management is something that is essential when going through even just the School of Nursing in general, if that's all you do while you're here. But it's definitely possible to do other things. I also have two jobs. I work as a research assistant and a patient care intern at University Hospital. So just trying to manage school and all these extracurricular activities, to me, it was really important to get the most out of my undergraduate experience here. I just wanted to take advantage of everything that I could. I really had to not give in to all the things that you hear. I think that's really hard because the school talks a lot about how hard it is and how demanding classes are, which is true. I mean, you know, you do have to study a lot and be prepared, but it's not impossible. It's something you just have to find out what's most comfortable for you. Go to class, take notes, study. But other than that, you don't need to worry, you'll be fine. It's just like any other class that you've taken before. So it's just a lot about time management, figuring out what works best for you, and really just, you can do all those things that you wanted to do, and you don't have to limit yourself.